damn show. You look familiar. Hey, you must be... Hey, you're the one who's all over the TV. They're saying you caused all this. That's bullshit. Phenotran set me up. You know, they're vigilantes out for your head. You're commanding a nice bounty. Is that why you came, huh? Well, maybe I don't exactly believe everything I see on TV. Phenotrans are the ones who killed thousands in Fortune City, thousands in Vegas. They're the ones who killed my wife. And they're the ones who killed Rebecca.
Rebecca? Rebecca Chang? She's dead?
I'm sorry. A Phenotrans agent shot her. Look, I need proof, dammit. I've got to clear my name.
You don't have time for that. They're gonna blow this place to hell any second.
Then I'm screwed.
Look, I got an idea. I have a source that's told me about some sort of Phenotrans facility west of here.
What kind of facility?
I don't know. I was gonna find out with Rebecca. You might be able to find your evidence there. Might be a connection to what happened here. You can come, but if I find out you had something to do with this...
Look, buddy, I didn't do it, all right? What are you looking for, a big story? Some way to get yourself back in the limelight?
Oh, yeah? Is that what you think? There's a hell of a lot more to it than that. And the name's Frank. Frank West.
Looks good. Let's go. Shit. A dead end. Nice investigative work, Frank.
Just drop it, Chuck.
Get your ass out of my face.
Back up. Back up.
You're too close.
I said drop it. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Consider it dropped.
Well, at least it was a soft landing. Oh! Oh! Let's rock.
Let's go!
Hold up!
Night, phenotrans.